Okay, where did this go? Place, we are going to cut this and start brushing him out gently. With a much smaller brush than this. That is pretty So we're gonna brush it out gently, and I immediately start removing stuff. Like, really quickly. Oh, it's on that one too. Huh. One last Photoshop save. Not last, but the merge is onto one layer. Control Shift E will merge everything into visible in one layer, and then pop it to the top. I'm going to... Where is it? I'm going to bring this back into Color Effects Pro. Maybe, we'll see. Bleach Bypass is like my favorite filter. It gives them fairly, really nice grunginess. We don't need quite so much grunge. I think the only thing we really need grunge on is like... Yeah. Move it back up to 100. Get overall... that, and then emphasize as necessary. So this, I completely enjoy that, just being like, grungier. Again. Now I'm gonna look at some Lightroom. That's not gonna be 100% quite yet, but if you wanna look at the original, this was the original! And this is the almost complete. Okay, that is 100% now. So this is the original, and that is like the complete. I really enjoy that, except for the exception of this little fire. Who knows, I might keep it. I would like to add a little bit more flames, but I don't know quite yet. Maybe I can see, I keep saying it's complete and I'm like, oh, what if I do this one thing? What if I emphasize this a little bit more. I am my own worst enemy when it comes to stuff like that. Especially like got 10 minutes left. I can pull this off. I've long ago given up on whatever the hell we're listening to. That's... It's hey, yeah. Get that plant. Make sure when you're doing your Photoshop work, you don't forget the environment. I know you're faking a lot of things, like I did, like adding someone to the entirely new background. Gotta make sure that it looks like they're living or interacting with that background. So there's a fire. Make sure the things around the fire get properly lit. Including your person. Including the fauna. The flora. So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 images from beginning to end. There was the pirate. Another pirate image. Was getting rid of the background in the headshot, well, profile picture, adding in a pit boy, and then the much longer getting rid of a good chunk of the image to make it, to put someone in a post-apocalyptic world. I'm Babsy Takes Pictures, and I hope to see you all next week. Wednesday, 7 p.m. Bye!